Hi, everybody, and welcome to Sens TV. Well, it's that time of the year again. Another successful month in the books, so that can only mean one thing. Yes, it's the always popular, never controversial top five moments of the month of April. It's a little something we like to call the goodies. And as you know, we're all for firsts here at the goodies. So our number five honor goes to rookie forward Jean-Gabriel Pageau, who made his NHL debut on April the 11th against the Philadelphia Flyers. JG helped out to miss insurance marker by Daniel Alfredsson to record his first NHL point. Then he followed it up with his first NHL goal against future Hall of Fame goaltender Martin Brodeur. Congrats to JG Pageau. Our number four goodie goes to number 55, Sergei Gonchar, whose third goal of the season was one of Ottawa's biggest goals of the year.
And there it is! The Ottawa Senators are headed to the Stanley Cup playoffs! Sergei Gonchar, the game winner in overtime!
All right, April was a month of big-time returns for the Ottawa Senators, so we send our number three goodie to Jared Cowan, who came back far sooner than expected from hip surgery, and he had an immediate impact. Number two, Jared Cowan, with our number three goodie. Coming in at number two is goaltender Craig Anderson, who returned after an 18-game absence to pick up where he left off as one of the league's top goaltenders. Anderson was in fine form and backstopping the Sens to wins over New Jersey, Carolina, and twice over the Washington Capitals. And finally, our number one goodie goes to reigning Norris Trophy winner Erik Karlsson, whose triumphant return from Achilles tendon surgery was nothing short of remarkable. Three assists in three games on three huge goals not only helped Ottawa get into the playoffs, but got the team a better seating in the East. Erik Karlsson takes home our number one goodie. There you have it, our top five moments of the month of April. It's a little something we like to call the goodies.